as of now, as anywhere else in the country, have been stagnant. I won't say it for the print, but for every medium, it has been slow. It has been slow. Okay, Kerala market had the additional problem of the floods of last year, in addition to the demonetization, the GST issues, and the macroeconomic issues, etc. It was slow. And regarding the advertisers who have moved away from print, I don't think anybody has actually moved away from the print, but maybe the they have apportioned their spends to various platforms. That's what has happened. So nobody has actually moved away. On the contrary, I would say that there is a spurt of new advertising from say FMCG categories. They are in big time coming into print. Particularly, we have noticed in our newspaper. Those who have moved, the new categories that have moved, of course, e-commerce is definitely coming in as a new category. I would say e-commerce is new category, relatively new category, because e-commerce may not be new category in the rest of the country, but to Kerala, because the logistics issues has been sorted for the big ones like a Flipkart or an Amazon. And so they are now relooking at Kerala, and therefore they are coming in a big way to print. I would say that we are putting all our hopes on Onam, because Onam was washed out last year. You know that August 15th is the time when the window for Onam begins. And last year the flood started on August 15th, and the complete Onam period that from August 15th to September August 30th was completely washed out. So we believe that therefore there will definitely be a resurgence of the market during Onam, and Onam is the best time to revive the market. We are really hoping that that will happen. And I have met a whole lot of clients, particularly consumer durable clients. They are all very gung-ho about Onam. And as you know, that Onam is also the first festival in the country. Yeah, then you have the Ganesh Puja, the Durga Puja, and the Diwali, etc. to follow. So every single advertiser, every single client focus on Kerala at this point of time, and therefore we believe that there is going to be a revival of the market during Onam. So we are very positive about Onam.